Insecticons!
Plasma energy also detected.
It seems our theory may have been correct, Soundwave.
But plasma energy is unstable! No Cybertronian has been able to tame it since the Golden Age!
Then stand back, Starscream, and watch me tame it as I have tamed you.
Oh, one of these days, Megatron.
Constructicons! Use the kinetic shields to build me a perimeter.
And where will you be, Lord Megatron?
We have been given a gift beneath the surface, and I intend to use it.
Megatron and his Decepticons are already here.
On the plus side, I think we finally get to bust some Deceptor chops.
The humans are evacuated and our mission is clear. Save the city and stop Megatron. Autobots, I am all right. We will rendezvous later. What in the world is all of this? Wheeljack? Come in. Is this Cybertronian technology?
I think so, Optimus. They're creating hurricane force winds like they're trying to sweep the city clear.
Whatever their purpose, there is more to the situation than meets the eye.
something. Follow me. Wheeljack, change form. Better traction that way. Wheeljack, look. Some kind of cash.
Devastators here. Oh, that's bad. Thank you.
Crusader. You're needed elsewhere. The others can finish the Autobots.
Another time, Autobots.
Wheeljack,
find cover. Take down enemies from a distance.
And they say another one.
What is the meaning of this?
Optimus, come to save the day, I presume?
I am here to stop you from destroying the city.
Stop me? Oh, Prime, you have no idea what you're really up against, do you? Who is really behind this?
This is our home now, Megatron. We should respect it.
No matter, Prime. I have no interest in destroying Earth. But I'm not opposed to making a few, shall we say, improvements?
Shield. in Cybertron's name. Autobots, Megatron is headed for that steel tower. Move out! Go ahead. I will ensure no Decepticons follow.
If you use the wind current, you should be able to jump higher than usual. Dot on your map marks your destination. Reach it to complete your mission.
Yeah.
We're nearly at the tower. Keep moving.
Optimus. It's calling out to those Insecticons, somehow directing them. My chariot awaits, Optimus. But I cannot have you following me this time.
Wheeljack, don't let him escape.
Already on it.
here. It will happen here. Destiny awaits below. As for you, I just engaged the security system. Good luck getting in, Prime.
Caltrans 1, analyze.
It's a ship of unknown origins, buried beneath the city.
How do I shut down the security system?
It appears there is a dual-layer security protocol in place. You'll first need to disable three sub-generators. Once disabled, the primary generator will be vulnerable.
Autobots, transform and roll out!
Why don't the Insecticons attack us? Not that I'm complaining.
Strange. They don't seem to notice us. There's something different about these Insecticons.
I'm at the self-generator. Now, to shut it down.
First sub-generator shut down. The stronger currents should now be weakening. The next two sub-generators are now accessible. Shut them down in any sequence.
Great news!
Destination. Please reconfirm.
give up, deceptive chumps!
Shut down the sub-generator. One sub-generator remains. Once disabled, the primary generator is exposed.
Watch this!
Down the sub-generator.
Sub-generator is disabled. The primary generator is now vulnerable.
Thank you.
one gets by the Constructicons. Beneath the earth, Autobots. As you can see, I am now in control of the greatest Cybertronian mission ever undertaken.
It cannot be. The Proud Star.
And finally, the Diodes, Tamba. I am simply going to hasten the Insecticons' mission instead of just cyberforming this city. With me at the helm, the entire planet will be transformed in mere days.
You plan to cyberform Earth?
Let me correct you, Optimus Prime. I don't plan to do anything. I have already started.
But the Earthlings
will die!